The Alliance for Retired Americans Political Action Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.